Hello, this is your friend Coding with Cat. Today we are going to make an example of a native PDF reader. This is part 3, add page controller and zoom in and out. You should finish part 1 and part 2 before starting part 3. Click the top link to watch part 3. By the way, you can get the source code of my video, it's free. Search source store on Google Play Store and download it. I will keep updating the source of my video.Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and let's begin. Let's create a button to control the page and a text view to show the current page index. Let's add zoom in and out of PDF. Implement this open source. If it builds field, add the maven. Change image view to the photo view. Let's test. We cannot see the current page and controller is wrong. Let's fix the bug. Bottom view finding is wrong. The text color is white, so we cannot see it. Let's test again. We can scroll or click the button to change the page. Use two fingers to zoom in and out. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.